1 second, and we are going for auto sequence start.
Auto sequence start.